stronger in the ovarian parenchyma. And above the ovary, this is the tumor. But we can see like there are at least like three cysts. Okay, so like here is one.
We saw it last semester. We saw it at the in the first place.
Yes.
Okay, so here is another one. And maybe here starts another, or like here there is some wall part. Okay, so then at least there are two. If we go closer, we will see like this papillary proliferation. You see the papillas in the core, there is the fibrovascular core. And on the surface of the papilla, we see the humeral cells. You can see like again, like it's a multiple linear or like stratified covering on the papilla. It's usually again columnar cells. You can see like the cells are crowding, so like many cells in one line. Usually like your and then many mitotic figures and neutrophils and necrosis. And here we will see the remaining some normal body. So even in this tumor we see some normal. In the meningioma, meningioma, and in the papillary thyroid cancer. Sometimes in a tumorous proliferation we see like micropapillar formation, then just a few cells attached to each other like this one, or like these walls. It can consist.
It's like a
flower. Yeah, but you never think like in three dimensions. Yes. So like this cyst has like a wider, another diameter. So like it can, can you imagine like these papillas are coming from this direction? Okay. So like that's why we don't see like the whole.
And what
happened
with the other galaxies?
What?
The whole galaxy is like the anomaly.
I don't know why.
Yes.
Because I made
it.
What is it?
You might look like sushi.
This one. Yes.
Here?
Okay.
Yeah. This is something other than already.
Sometimes
there's
more shape.
Where is it?